In the general election of 1946, presiding officers were paid $10 each, plus attendance and travelling. Polling clerks received $5 plus travelling, while messengers were paid the princely sum of $3 plus travelling. The Canadian elections consultant was the highest paid at $4,053.23. The supervisor of elections received $936 for a 4-month period, inclusive of an allowance.